Thank you for being with us, and it's a great pleasure to have this meeting today.
So thank you very much to all of you. The reason why we are here and why I came myself is that we give a very high importance to a new program of the government, which will be one of the priorities of the next term that we are going to start in September. And this is about trying to put together and to create full synergies between Albanian universities and European universities. And in this case, we are here with the rector of the Agricultural Tirana University, which is a university that has a very distinguished tradition. And I came myself to just make sure that through my presence also you realize how important this is to us and how much we are looking forward to make it happen. So in few words, I would say that our dream is to have your university in full fashion in Albania, meaning to create together with you a process that of course will take the necessary steps, and possibly to finalize this process as the full synergy between our university and yours, and to have your university kind of being not only agricultural university and rural development university for Albania, but also for the whole region. You know how much Austria pays importance to the Balkans since ages, but also since the change and during all transition to building a functioning democratic state. And the Austrian governments, independently from the color of who was the party leading the coalition, have never wavered in the will to support the Balkans and to support Albania as part of it. And so we got a very enthusiastic first reaction from the government side. So that's why I'm here with the Minister of Rural Development, with the head of the Agency of the Rural Development, a rector, I said, deputy rector is with him, and with the deputy minister of education, to understand, first of all, what is the potential of this cooperation and until where we can go, and then to understand also how we should start from here to structure this cooperation and what is needed based on the Austrian legislation and rule to do between governments, because maybe we need to have an agreement with the government, whatever. Because I know this is not a process that can happen overnight, but in, let's say, this decade until 2030, we have universities that are best in Europe that are there. So people say, okay, I go to Bogota, but I don't need to leave my home, I don't need to leave my country. I just go in Tirana and I have Bogota there. So this is the mission. Now, and of course, this this can change the whole paradigm of the Western Balkans, because then, you know, the whole area will have a new energy, and young people will say, okay, let's go. And this experience will start, then also others will try to kind of get there. We have very good feedback from the European Union about this idea. So we started conversations with Yandina University for a university that we have in the southeast. We have started a conversation with the Bari Polytechnical University for another southern university. And for this university, we have, you know, we aimed to come here because this university is key to our development, and culture will continue to be important in the country. And exports have a big potential, but also the challenges of environment and water management, you know, very good Albania, are big. And at the end, you know, Austria is very, one of the most, you know, amicable countries to us, and also very respected, and also with a big, you know, with a kind of a myth of being the best. This is a bit, it's a bit of a presentation of our mission here. So that's why we're here.
Thank you very much.